What's up, party people? This is Jose Heredia with Satisfaction Entertainment. Here to report on another celebration log for April 24th, 2010. We are on our way to the Cerritos Center for Performing Arts in Cerritos. We are going to provide entertainment services for Quinceañera called Jessica Flores. And she's a very nice young lady. And her family and friends are gathering to celebrate her quinceañera today. And they've selected me as their entertainment. We have a couple of surprises in store for you. We are providing a gobo for the event and also video projection with music videos. Similar to another quinceañera we did about a year ago. And that was Carla Cristales. So we're pretty much going to do the same type of package here today, minus some uplighting. So it's going to be a very, very nice event. Lots of great surprises. We also have a band that's going to be performing with us today. So they'll be sharing the stage as well as the entertainment. So we'll give you an update as we get to the facility. Again, this is our second celebration log of the year, April 24th, 2010. All right, so we've just arrived to the facility. This is the stage, head table, and this is where I'll be setting up right here. We'll be moving this table and chairs because we won't need it. And been looking at the room, and unfortunately, the projection will be quite tight. Probably do it up there. And see if there's an alternate site. If not, we'll project the gobo on the floor right over here. All right, so we'll give you an update as we go along. All right, party people, so we're pretty much set up and done. I just quickly changed. We're running a little bit behind schedule, but we're all ready to go. The guests are here, and they're inside the room enjoying some background music. So we got our setup behind me. Here we go. That's the music we got going on, and that's the screen. We did that.
Señor Flores y su hija Jessica. Big round of applause for Mr. Flores and his daughter Jessica. Qué bonito que se oiga otra vez. Damas y caballeros, les presentamos el abuelito de Jessica, Domingo Mejía.
Para sentir y decir.
And girls, so we are all done. We're gonna wrap up. Most of the guests have already left, as you can see at the tables behind me, and Ben is just finishing up. We're gonna pack up, go home, and I guess we'll just say goodbye from here on out. Thank you very much, you two, for watching my channel. Please subscribe and leave any comments you like. All right, Jose Heredia, Satisfaction, signing out. Bye. And what's the one thing that you think you'll take away from the whole experience? Like, what's the one thing you'll learn from the whole party, from the whole quinceañera?
From the whole thing, appreciate what people
do for me. Okay. Anything you want to say to your parents?
I'll start crying. thank you for everything.
Cool.